I would say the song that most touched me and touched my own people in East Timor is a song called I Timor. It was first performed in 91 following the infamous Santa Cruz massacre and sung by a well-known Portuguese singer called Luis Represas. It captured the imagination, it break the heart of hundreds of thousands of people. It is not an anti-Indonesian song, it is not even a protest song. It's essentially a song that comes from the hearts, the minds of people in their solidarity with another that was suffering. It is an incredibly beautiful song in terms of its music, in terms of the words, the lyric, and it captured the hearts of so many in Portugal. And the East Timorese people themselves were in tears when they heard this song for the first time, and ever since it remains the most popular song for many people. Songs, art, music have no nationality, no ethnicity. They belong to humanity. They enhance our own values. Some break our heart, some inspire us to do something. So it's a song that actually, I would say, call it a song of human solidarity, a song that comes from the heart. And it is not an ideological, political message. I abhor songs or poetry that is ostentatiously ideological and political. This one is really, I would say, a beautiful piece of art.